Hey everybody, I want to give you a quick tour of silo level 7. This is kind of a well-known level of the silo. If you come here and take the top to bottom tour, or if you take the behind the blast door tour, they bring you down here to level 7. So just kind of quickly, these are air compressors. These are used for a couple purposes. First of all, there's one operational and one standby. They don't run together usually. And there's a couple sets of tanks. These big tanks right here are used to start the diesel generator up on level 6. They start that with compressed air. And then the tanks over on this side are what is referred to as utility air. So this could be used for anything really. It's used a little bit in the HVAC system to open valves automatically, and but you could hook up to it and use pneumatically powered tools, for example. So whatever you like. This is a JEU-18. This is a junction box. It says, it's hard to get too far away from it here. It says no loan zone, SAC 2 man policy mandatory. And the reason for that is that this is where the umbilicals, the cables connect. These are the same big black cables that you see running down the cableway. And they come into this box. And from this box, they come out and they actually go into the launch duct right up there. And they're connected to, And they're connected to the missile. So this is actually command and control, telemetry and so forth for the missile. That means if you were to get inside this cabinet, you might be able to do some damage. You wouldn't be able to launch the missile, but you could do some damage. And so there's a padlock on it, and you have to have two people here if you take the cover off. This is one of the this actually doesn't say what you think it says. It's an arrow that points this way that says no exit. This is one of the exhaust ducts right here. And then back here, level 7 is kind of all about pumps. Let me get the lights turned on here. Turn on the lights, there we go. Level 7 is all about pumps. But before we talk about those, level 7 is also the bottom of the 100,000-gallon water tank in the silo. I don't have a big bright flashlight, but if I did, I could shine it up into that black area there, and you can see all the way up to level 3. So the bottom of the tank is that collection of beams right up there. So level 7 is all about pumps, and this is the biggest pump on the complex. It's called P1. And P1 is a fire pump, so if we had a fire breakout in the launch duct, this pump would turn on. It's a 60-horsepower motor, and the pump will deliver 800 gallons a minute against 200 feet of head pressure, so it is a big pump. There are two water systems on the complex. There's the industrial water and the domestic water, and they are separated from each other by a backflow check valve right up here. So if we went into plumbing shutoff mode, we did a video that talks about plumbing shutoff and plug valves, then we don't have any more water coming into the complex. Instead of maintain water pressure, then P2 would kick on right here, and that would maintain water pressure on the complex. Oh, what else? P112 is just a circulating pump, circulates cool water through the 100,000-gallon tank to make sure it's, you know, mostly the right temperature. This is a gravity drain. This is for the launch of the missile itself. This is they call deluge water. Can't quite see because of that light. Let me go over here. There it is. Comes gravity fed right out of the bottom of the tank. Comes through a hand valve right here, which is normally left open. Goes down to the level below us through an automatic valve and into a torus, where it ends up in the launch duct at the bottom of the missile with those four big nozzles that spray water into the engine, into the exhaust of the engine, to quiet it down a little bit. These are just pumps used to recirculate cooling water for the air conditioning system. These circulate, they actually pump water to the heat exchangers up on the surface. And didn't really use them much at the end of the program because they kind of abandoned that whole system. And it's part of the ladder way right here. Goes all the way up. Here's the other exhaust duct right here. And finally, here's the hatch down to level 8. And here are the domestic water pumps right here. So these normally provide water pressure for the complex, except if we go into plumbing shutoff. And that's the reason that they're not shock isolated. because if we get into a situation where we think we're going to experience some violence from the outside, we'll go ahead and shut these pumps off anyway, so it doesn't matter if they're damaged or not. And that brings us back to the elevator. Thanks for watching.